Appreciate everything that you do for your child, your children, your family, and I'm sure they appreciate you as well. Today's topic, today is June 16th, Father's Day, this awesome great Sunday. The topic for today, and this topic is for everyone, but it's particularly for the fathers on this day. The topic for today is feeling good. Having boundaries doesn't applicate life. Boundaries simplify life. There is a positive aspect to boundary setting. We learn to listen to ourselves and identify what hurts us and what we don't like. But we also learn to identify what feels good. When we are willing to take some risks and begin actively doing so, we will enhance the quality of our life. What do we like? What feels good? What brings us pleasure? Whose company do we enjoy? What helps us to feel good in the morning? What's a real treat in our life? What are the small daily activities that make us feel nurtured and cared for? What appeals to our emotional, spiritual, mental, and physical self? What actually feels good to us? We have deprived ourselves too long. There is no need to do that anymore. No need. If it feels good and the consequences are self-loving, listen, you guys, self-loving, it's okay to love yourself, and not self-defeating, do it. Today, I will do for myself those little things that make life more pleasurable. I will not deny myself healthy treats. So you guys, whatever you guys want today on this awesome Father's Day, do it. Go for it. Let someone know what you want. You know, go out. They can't do it. Do it for yourself. It's okay. But main thing is enjoy your children. Happy Father's Day.
When I and my mother would disagree, to get my way I would run from her to him. Now he made me just a company. My father.